US Oscar-winning actress Halle Berry's sci-fi film, The Mothership, will not be released on Netflix US Media Report. The Hollywood Reporter said Netflix shelved the film because significant reshoots were required, the post-production stage. Co-producer Berry and her team completed filming in 2021, and the release had been planned for 2022. Berry and Netflix have not yet publicly commented. In a preview of new releases back in February 2021, Netflix announced Oscar winner Halle Berry to star in The Mothership.